Down here, it's almost like Dan is one of us. He understands our concerns, our day-to-day problems, the challenges we face down there. Treated in quite a democratic fashion, like everyone's the boss here.